Winston Churchill's picture has disappeared from Google's list of British prime ministers as protesters call for his statue to be torn down. The wartime leader is the only prime minister to be left without a photo. Clement Attlee, Neville Chamberlain and Stanley Baldwin, who all served before Churchill, are still displayed with their images. It comes amid an escalating row over whether Churchill should be commemorated in Parliament Square. Black Lives Matter figurehead Amarn Aydin, 29, who has given speeches alongside Star Wars actor John Boyega, said yesterday the monument is offensive and should be moved to a museum. And his granddaughter Emma Soames, after seeing the statue daubed with "was a racist," said that if people were "so infuriated, it may be safer in a museum." Google has claimed the image disappeared due to an update, and said it would be resolved as rapidly as possible. Winston Churchill's picture has disappeared from Google's list of UK prime ministers. All other former heads of state are still pictured. Churchill's picture is also no longer displayed alongside the short description about him that appears when his icon is clicked on. Other prime ministers' images are still appearing. Churchill's image still appears on Wikipedia, even though it has disappeared from Google. The wartime leader's statue in Parliament Square has been covered up to protect it from further damage during protests. His image is not showing up in the UK, US, Australia, South Africa, and other countries, according to social media users. Its absence has been slammed as disgraceful and disgusting online, especially as its timing coincides with anti-racism protests in the UK. A request to Google for information on why the image has been removed read, "The images on the search results are taken from Wikipedia. It's not clear to me why this would break in only the UK and the US. It's especially interesting given the current controversy around Churchill in our countries." Even more interesting is that pictures of Hitler, Stalin and Mao are shown with no issues. A platinum product expert for Google responded saying the image appears to be a default, although it is unclear why Churchill's is absent. Google search liaison said in a statement, "We're aware an image for Sir Winston Churchill is missing from his knowledge graph entry on Google. We apologize for any concern. This was not purposeful and will be resolved. Images in such panels are automatically created and updated. During an update, they can briefly disappear. We don't have an exact time for when Churchill's knowledge graph image will be restored, but it will be as rapidly done as possible."